Jefferson was born April 13, 1743, on his father's plantation of Shadwell located along the Rivanna River in the Piedmont region of central Virginia at the foothills of the Blue Ridge Mountains. One, his father Peter Jefferson was a successful planter,